But Amliza credits her inclusion in the Ultimate Travelling Squad to unwavering hard work.
As a player, this means a lot because as a sports person, this is all you be wanting. You play your heart out, you be wanting to go on the national team. So I'm so excited for having been called for my first time, and I'll make sure that if I get that playing time, I'll utilize it.
Chief Head Coach Fred Mugera elucidates that Batamliza, adept in both goal shooting and wing defense, will play a crucial role in filling the void left by Chief wing attacker Noah Lukse on the wing attacking side.
Yeah, well, we put Mercy on the team that, okay, she's going to be working as a shooter at the same time as a wing attacker. We are looking at, because most of these people that we have in the midfield are short, so we are looking at a person who is a bit taller. When you find somebody who is tall, then maybe she can be of help that really comes to tall players.
I play goal attack, goal shooting, and wing attack. So if I get the chance to play any of the positions, I'll make sure that I perform it, because by the time coach puts on court, that means that he has trusted you. So you have to play your heart out so that you don't disappoint him and all your teammates have trusted you.
A contingent of 10 home-based players is set to embark on the journey to England and Wales for the World Test Series and the Vitality Nations Cup. Joining the team will be Meru Nuba and Anisha Mohammed, who are already in England. The team, set to depart for England later this week, will engage in matches against Wales from January 10th to 13th, followed by their participation in the Vitality Nations Cup from 20th to 27th, or within the same month.